Hey, boss! We've got some major trouble!
Storm, at least learn to knock before entering a room.
What's this? Oh, is this?
Yeah, that's when I took over things for my father.
So is this the key to the fabled Babylon Garden?
I wonder, could it be true? Could our ancestors have left behind hidden treasures that's just waiting to be discovered? If you get your greasy little hands on this, you'll probably use it in some crazy experiment of yours.
Oh, come on, I only want to look at it.
You always say you only want this or that. Remember the teachings of our ancestors. Be careful what you ask for. Ultimately, you'll only get 3 true wishes.
Oh, be quiet! Why'd you burst in here anyway?
Well, an egghead? Egg salad? No.
Someone called Eggman wants to speak to you.
He told me that he has an interesting proposition for you.
Stop interrupting! Knock it off!
Am I interrupting anything?
So then, I heard you wanted to see me?
Are you Jet, the legendary rogue? Your reputation precedes you. I've heard so much about your infamous group.
Enough! What do you want?
Well, I heard a rumor. A rumor that you have the key to Babylon Garden. Now, could this be true?
Huh? What's this key?
Really now? You don't have to be so distrusting. Are you aware of this? I imagine not yet. The key to Babylon Garden is...
So let me get this straight. We just need to collect all these Chaos Emeralds, right? Sounds easy.
You really think so, eh?
What do you mean? Are you saying the Babylon Rogues aren't capable of stealing some puny emeralds?
No, of course not, but have you seen this character before? He's called Sonic and said to be the fastest creature on Earth. I've had many, many dreadful encounters with this pest.
He may be the fastest creature on the ground, but in the air, with me and my extreme gear, he's just a joke.
Wait, try that time. it, okay? It just floats, and that's good enough for me. Huh?
Sorry, but it's just too funny.
Let me see.
Huh? That gear's unusual.
Customized it myself.
This isn't half bad for an amateur. Still, you can never be too careful. Well, I never imagined anyone would enter the race with such a piece of junk. Thanks, though. It was good for a laugh. See ya, Shorty.
Oh, that girl! Who does she think she is?
You don't want to find the lost.
ahead!
Boss, the red dude beat me in the race.
I can't believe this.
Man, you really are worthless.
Boss, it wasn't my fault. He must have cheated, that's it. He must have used some special type of gear.
What? Are you implying that you lost because of my gear? No one can tune a gear the way I can. Accept it, buddy. It's not the board. Your skills just suck.
What? Suck?
Yes, S-U-C-K, suck.
Stop it! Now, let's get down to business. I believe our colleague Eggman, he's gotta be hiding something. And you know, I don't like secrets, so I've got a job for you, Storm.
Sure.
I want you to sneak into Eggman's base and find out what he's hiding there. Make sure you look carefully.
You got it, boss.
Hey, before you go, bring something back or don't return at all.
Yes, sir.
We'll be right back.
Oh boy.
Huh?
What's taking Storm so long?
Just sit down and relax. Chill, Wave.
Really, Jet? How can you be so relaxed at a time like this? Don't you see? As the leader, you've got responsibilities. Some you understand, but you...
Huh? I think it's time for a little fun.
Even bother. Unless I take charge, nothing ever gets done here.
Thank you.
Take a look at this, boss.
Gimme.
Yes. Hmm? Is this?
What is it?
It's an entry in Eggman's diary. It's about the Babylon treasure from our ancient ancestors.
I got those bird brains to believe that Babylon treasure was just a gem. I can't believe they fell for it.
What fools! Can you believe the real treasure is the ancient but advanced technology of the Babylonians? What irony! I found a story about a boy who received an angel wing from the Babylonians as a gift. The story says that with it, the boy was able to rule the world. And this was just a gift. I'm anxious to find this technology as soon as possible. Imagine the vast possibilities of the technology they must have kept for themselves.
Oh, man. I guess it's not a gem after all.
Oh, well. Guess this was just a wasted effort. Too bad, really. I haven't the slightest interest in world domination or advanced technology.
Hey, wait a second, okay, Jet? While Eggman may not look smart, he is. He has an IQ of 300, after all. If he's interested in this technology, it must have value.
Are you saying there's profit in this?
Think about it. It may be more valuable than finding silver or gold.
Why'd you do that? I was just having this great daydream.
Come on, Jet. It's time to go back to the race.
All right, let's finish this. Then we'll finally get the treasure of Babylon.
Yeah.
Flash. A mysterious airborne object has just appeared above the site where the X-World Grand Prix is being held. Apparently, Sonic and his friends have gone to investigate. We'll try and get more details right after this important announcement.
Oh man, looks like we have company.
We gonna rumble?
Time to fight?
Smart thinking. Let's get out of here. Forget the red mutt. Let's go, Storm!
Did she say red mutt? Why you?
Hey, Knuckles, wait for me!
A mysterious airborne object has just appeared above the site where the X-World Grand Prix is being held. Apparently, Sonic and his friends have gone to investigate. We'll try and get more details right after this important announcement.
Oh man, looks like we have company.
We gonna rumble?
Thank you. targeting attack.
Knuckles, now's not the time to fight.
Smart thinking. Let's get out of here. Forget the red mutt. Let's go, Storm.
Did she say red mutt? Why you?
Hey, Knuckles, wait for me!
Thank you.
lost! So don't play games with me! I don't want your pity, nor do I need it!
What? Are you crazy? If they don't want it, then let's take it. Treasure is treasure. Come on, let's get out of here!
Okay, let's go!
Too awestruck by the treasure to notice me, eh?
Eggman!
Now hand over the treasure! What's so funny? Hand over the treasure right now!
Okay, catch!
The treasure of Babylon is finally mine! Huh? What is this thing? A piece of cloth? Let's see. This looks interesting. At long last, we've completed our ultimate invention. With this, our lives will be easier without the need to work so hard to keep ourselves flying. Stolen, the 13th leader of the Babylon Rogues. It's amazing. The carpet's rich texture is a sight to behold, and the way it feels is extraordinary. Something such as this could only have been created in Babylon. Undoubtedly, this carpet will be in high demand from all around the world, but what's this? No way! I went to the trouble of holding the World Grand Prix for this? I can't believe I just wasted my time for this piece of junk!
What's this?
Good eyes! Didn't think you'd spot it for a second, Shorty, but you did.
Hey, what are you talking about?
This isn't just a piece of fabric.
Right, take a look at the material. It's the same stuff we use for our extreme gear.
You don't say. Oh, it's...
Not sure, but maybe it's a prototype gear.
A magic carpet? I thought that those only existed in fiction. That's quite funny, actually. I never imagined that we Babylonians could be descendants of real genies. So, you're leaving this place? Yeah! The back of the carpet has more words of wisdom! It says, this was invented to allow Babylonians to travel all over the world to gather treasure! Some things never change, huh? But enough of this friendly banter, Sonic. You better make sure you're ready when we meet face to face once again! You bet!
Come on, Jet, it's time to split!
Hey, I wanted to say that!
We should split too, right?
Yes!
Yeah. Born to be.